Alright guys, it's time for another new releases for CD Pool. In this video, we're checking out the global releases for December 2015, and they're rather large. If you're into your sort of soulful, garagey, mellow vibe cuts, but with still having that four to the floor sort of beat and bass line, then go and check them out. Of course, there will be a link in the description. Thank you. This one here is track number 5, taken from disc number 1. Don't forget, if you do want more info on the tracks, go and check them out. I will say exactly what track I'm playing and what CD it's from, okay? This is track 5, disc 1. Very uplifting as well. Flying forward a bit. This is track number 2 from disc number 2. This one here is Kim Sims. And if you're too blind to see that, then alright, that's an old school one, but there you go. I believe it's the same Kim Sims. This one here, very soulful. We're delving into the realms of gospel with this one as well. It's a truly exceptional cut. We'll go with that one. The effect I used in the last mix was the gate. I'll show you that in a bit. This one here is track number 7. It's Kinky Movement. Title, Can't Wait No More, track 7, disc number 1. What I try and do, instead of just doing demos of the new releases, I also try and give a few tips and tricks and also some insight into the goings-on of turntables and mixers. Now, earlier on I told you about this effect here called the gate. So, let's imagine you open a gate, and you only a gate in a field, and you only open it a certain amount. Well then, of course, not much can get through. Sheep, we're in Wales. If you open it a little bit, only one or two sheep can get through. This is so funny. The more you open it, the more sheep can get through. If you open it fully, then the whole flock can go and flock off. So imagine now the gate's wide open and it's letting all the music out. If I start slowly, that's true. Sorry. If I slowly start to close the gate, it slowly starts to reduce the amount of track that leaves. the gate. I'm just picturing you playing music now. Right, so have a listen. Right, we turn the gate on, now listen. Okay, also what it's doing, it's taking the highlighted points of the track and it's emphasizing those. A bit like if I try to open it like that, you've got to understand. Next one, we're going to have track number 11 from disc number 2, which is Drive, a track entitled Dance to the Beat, Shake Machine Remix. But it's got a lot more uplift to it. On this mix, you've got gate and compression. Compression is, it's like squashing something. So what happens when you engage compression? You're squashing the whole sound. You're almost making it compress. So it's a bit like an analogy for you. I can't think of one. I'll think of one in a bit. It's like this. Oh, in the red. Okay, track 4, disc number 1. You have been listening to a few of the cuts from the global release of CD Pool August 2015. As I said before, check out the link in the description. It will take you to the CD Pool website where you get a lot more info about this instead of just listening to me all day. I'd like to, at this point in time, give a big shout out, thank you very much, to Matt for helping out a little bit. More importantly though, Mark and Ian for helping me during the course of Lake Fest. It was a festival that was held in Tewkesbury and we did the Secret Disco there. I'll put a link, by the way, to the Secret Disco Facebook page, and we had a whamming time. It was whamming. We had a marvellous time. It was spiffing. What? We drank lots of brandy. We got very drunk and we played rather loud music. If you want any info on the Secret Disco, check out the link as well in the description. It will take you to the Facebook page. Practice and enjoy. Thank you. I've been searching for the way I